Playing rhymes like graffiti. Y'all know it's me, or could you tell by the splats? Keep it real, son. So the way the project came together here at Oracle Park was we did the Resilient Mural campaign. It worked out really well. The response through the fans and through the San Francisco Giants organization was so good. They were like, how do we bring that energy into the stadium? They showed me the wall. The wall was amazing. So I was like, you know what? Let's make it an homage to the artists of the Resilient Mural campaign and break the wall into quadrants and just let them do whatever they want to do here, just to represent themselves. This is so hip hop to have in the stadium. This is amazing. Like, my inner B-boy child is like going crazy.
I just think that it's a very cool thing to get street art and graffiti artists together. And not only, they're not just graffiti artists, they're actually prominent members of our society. I mean, they're actually putting in work. I'm a firefighter in the city of San Francisco, you know, protect the citizens and the property of San Francisco and beautify it at the same time, you know, so.
So the Resilient Project is a project that the Giants came up with, you know, to go with the season this year. They brought together five artists from the Bay Area to do murals across the city. One, there's Adaro, one right down the street, Third and Townsend, one in the Mission District, another one in Hunters Point. It was really cool. The Giants gave us full creative freedom. So for me, I wanted to do something a little different than what I usually do. So I did some photorealism, painting Brandon Crawford. Man, it's an honor. Even just to be picked for this project, it's crazy. People from all walks of life, just, you know, Giants fans, you know, just coming out, showing support, you know, and it's something, I definitely didn't expect this to happen. So it's an honor.
So this is like our moment of resilience together, to come together and paint with love and passion and the fans and the folks and the movement. It's like, it's a monumental moment. It's definitely a highlight in my artistic career as an artist to be here, and I feel like we all brought different flavors and different artistic backgrounds together. You think it's about painting this masterpiece, but really it's about connecting with everybody that's seeing your art. That's the real, like, fruitful part of this whole experience.
And it's the San Francisco Giants. It's the organization that everyone wants to actually get together and do work with. For them to come to us and say, hey, look, we want you to be involved in this project. It's not only an honor, but it's kind of cool giving back to the community. It's respect, you know, and they're giving us respect and we like to give them respect too. So if you don't have respect, then what do you really have, you know? You want to keep the pace going and don't ever waver.